fight for the real DC as we look back at that scintillating knife.
Yeah, but the whole fight, he was landing great strikes, kicks, punches. He was doing everything right until eventually he found the shot that ended the fight.
Well, he's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment here.
It was right hand after right hand after right hand. Finally, he found the one that hit the exact sweet spot that ended his opponent's night.
All right, let's check out some of the action, DC. What a display of just sheer punching in that last round.
I mean, he looks like a boxer. He looks like a professional boxer.